Hello there. So on this video, I'm going to teach you how to fix your Capitec Bank application not working. The first thing you want to do is, of course, go to App Store. Okay, so this should be the landing page of App Store, right? Search Capitec. Once you have Capitec on your screen right now, this should be the one you're looking with, Capitec Bank. Now, you should see open right here. If it says update, please click on it until you see open. If you see open, you're good to go. That's step one, okay? Now you might try it. If it's still not working, proceed to step 2, which is clearing cache on Capitec app. How to do that? Simply go to settings and then hit general's application right there, and then simply look for iPhone storage. Now once you're here, I just want you to go and look for the Capitec application. It should be down right here. Let me just look for it, okay? And there you go. So I have an option here to offload the app, because right now I can see the data and the app size, right? So basically, if I click offload, I'm going to remove all data on the application. I'm going to clear the cache, basically resetting the application to a newly installed application. Okay, that should work right now. If it still doesn't work, delete the app and reinstall it on the App Store. That's the last step, actually. Now, for some reason still persisting, please contact the Capitec Bank customer service and let them know from here on out. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. Please hit the like button and subscribe. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Goodbye for now.